In the Spider-Man game that I just recorded another video in, if you want to know how to get the Venom skin and the Iron Spider skin, well, let me show you. I can also do the other two, but the Miles Morales and the... Okay, so the Iron Spider suit is up here. There's a big yellow thing is. Okay, then you just got to swing over to here. Now you got to do this pretty tricky parkour course, but when you do it a lot of times, it's super easy. Ah, last time I got it. Last try. If you just want to skip straight to the Venom skin then, and because you don't have to get to the Iron Spider skin. No. I used to be so good at this, but then now that I know that a few people might be watching, is that... is that doing school play? There's a lot of people in my school who can agree that doing school plays makes people nervous. And that is how you get the Venom skin. Actually, now that I have a lot of time left, now I can just show you how to get the Miles Morales skin and the Spider-Man Far From... Spider-Man suits in like the Spider-Man and the Amazing Spider-Man films. Miles Morales. You wanna test the game out for yourselves. I'll show you it once I finish. Miles Morales. Oof. Right here. My favourite is a Venom skin because it just looks cool. And it's actually possible to get to the regular Spider-Man skin from here. There it is. This is how you unlock most of the skins that I know of. There's probably going to be more like Spider-Gwen or Spider-Pig. No, Peter Parker. There you go, I've hooked you at the ground. Actually, press Q and press E. I was like, okay. Meanwhile, is there any people I can rub up? It's so funny though. I guess you can also do that. I think this is the end of this. Whoa. Let's just quickly web up. Actually, let's just quickly find the cool gamer diaries. This is also another one. This is the end of the video, and if you don't want to end up like that guy, you should probably hit the like button and subscribe, or so you get a free cookie and you become a ninja. So you might want to click that like button and subscribe. And also, I only upload quality content, so you might want to hit that notification bell if you like. Bye.